Okay, go. See how it sits on it, alright, every time you do it. It's quite quick, isn't it? Back. See how clean that is? Just do a close up of the hole. Okay. And just go up. Now what we do is we turn around to this position, put the chisel the other way around at the bottom of the hole, bottom of the mortise, and a vertical strike. And we come up that slope until we're on the last cut of the top. Now turn the chisel all the way around and come up and pick up that stuff. One more at the top. Just go straight down. And that is a clean mortise. Chisel all the way in, all the way to the bottom. And then I'll lift everything out clean. Okay.